Arrangement of electrons in atoms. An atom consists of a nucleus, which contains neutrons and protons. And electrons, as many as protons, that move randomly around the nucleus in an area called an orbital. The shape of orbitals varies with the number of electrons. But to help understand how electrons are arranged in an atom, we can picture our solar system. We can think of electrons as planets that orbit the Sun. Just as planets are fixed in their designated orbits and do not collide with any planet, electrons too are fixed in their shells. Each electron shell has a specific energy level, and each electron shell can hold a certain number of electrons. All shells are filled in order of the energy level. The first shell, the closest to the nucleus, has the lowest energy level, so it's always filled first. The first shell can hold at most 2 electrons. At the next energy level, the second shell can bear a maximum of 8 electrons each. The third and fourth shells can hold 8 and 2 electrons respectively. The arrangement of electrons in an atom can be represented using a diagram called electron structure or the electron configuration. For example, the hydrogen element has a proton number of 1, also known as atomic number, and hence has 1 electron in total. This means it can only fill the first shell with 1 electron. Carbon has an atomic number of 6, so its first shell has 2 electrons, as it's the maximum limit, and the second shell has 4 electrons, below the maximum limit of 8. For sulfur, with an atomic number of 16, it will have a maximum of 2 in the first shell, a maximum of 8 in the second shell, and 6 in the third shell. For calcium, since it has an atomic number of 20, it will have 2, 8, 8, and 2 as its configuration, which has the maximum value for every 4 shells. Please remember that this only holds true until here. When the atomic number is more than 20, the third and the next shells will be filled differently. For example, the third shell can fit up to 18 electrons. It will be discussed in a later video. What are valence electrons? The valence shell of an atom points to the outermost shell of an atom. The electrons in the outer shell of an atom are known as valence electrons, or outer electrons. For example, as hydrogen has only 1 electron, therefore, that electron will act as a valence electron. In the case of carbon, it has 4 electrons in its outer shell. Therefore, those 4 electrons will be called valence electrons. All elements that exist on this Earth are arranged according to their increasing proton numbers in the periodic table of elements. This table plays a crucial role in the field of chemistry and forms the basis of scientific study. It bears 7 rows of elements called periods and 18 columns of elements called groups. In our upcoming videos, we will learn how these valence electrons join together to form stable compounds through a process called bonding.